single arm chest press, head and shoulder blades rested on the Swiss ball, hips up, squeeze the backside as much as you can, 90 degrees at the knees, elbow 45 degrees, so halfway, there's 90, just nice and relaxed at the shoulder, hand on tummy, draw your tummy button in towards your spine, pressing up nice and slowly, and back down. Lock the arm out. Wide stance, nice and balanced, slightly harder if you bring your feet in with a close stance. Good zero.